My brothers, my brethren, it's been too long. It has been far too long. Welcome to my stream. Today I'm going to stream my favorite video game of all time. I guess people would probably be mad if I didn't say something on... What do I say, guys? Streaming my favorite game? Streaming Metal Gear? Streaming Doot Doot Doot? That's what my sister called me when I was little. She called me Doot Doots because she couldn't pronounce my name right when I was born. She's a fucking idiot.
Anyways, what was I saying before? Oh yeah, I did a little test run, and I did play, I just did, like, to make sure everything worked and everything. And I just played the part where you run around in the beginning, and, like, the credits are rolling. I played it twice, because I died the first time immediately. I got spotted, and the guys, I played on normal, which is what I'm gonna play on. Oops. I played on normal, and the guys spotted me immediately, and two of them clothespinned me, and just killed me. Just shot the shit out of me and I died, and I was like, what the fuck? And then I tried it again, and the exact same thing happened. So, I think that's a good indicator that, you know, I've never been good at Metal Gear games, but... What? Metal Gear is my favorite video game franchise of all time. I've never been good at it.
I've always thought you were great at it.
That's because you're worse than me. I'm just kidding, I don't know how you are.
You
were a foxhound in MGO.
I was a foxhound in MGO, I'll have you know.
That was when they were...
Also, I got the big boss emblem. I didn't do homework. That whole month. None.
And then the trophies came out.
I still didn't get into college.
Alright. Let me watch this beginning cutscene.
Fucked up.
I just swapped down a couple of bothersome
flies. Couple of bothersome flies.
Can't wait to a bully liquid.
Are you gonna try to beat each one?
Be what?
Before.
No. You know what? I'm surprised I'm playing this. I can't believe, like,
Yeah, I'm surprised you are too.
I took as much time as possible. I came in at the last fucking second and was like, hey, I told you I was gonna play Metal Gear Solid 1. I don't know if I'll beat it before MGS5 comes out, but.
Wait, does this have the corrected?
Cool.
Credits?
The corrected credits? What are you talking about?
Hey, you know how a lot of the people, like a lot of the American voice actors in this, like, they didn't want their names associated with the project?
What? How did that guy see me? Oh, it's happening again. Dun 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 dun.
Not like even David Hayter was under, like, an alias. A lot of the people were, like, they didn't know if this was going to be a flop or not. So
that's bullshit. What are you talking about?
Yeah, that happened, right? No, that's
an elevator there you can take up to the ground.
I know every little thing about Metal Gear Solid, even how not to get seen in the first 2 minutes of your stream, okay? So, how about you stop pretending like you know anything?
Wow. If you knew everything, you'd know Raiden is the best girl.
You know, I liked Raiden when he was a girl. I didn't like it when he got turned into, like, a fucking Gray Fox superhero. Kojima was like, no, look, he can still be a cool.
Oh, man, saw this animated, short thing that's supposed to, like, I don't know, tease with the rumors about MGS5. You see that? With, Yi Yong.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, no, he voices in it. And it sucks because it was funny, because it was like, oh yeah, these are things. And then, like, I heard him talk, and I was just like, man, you are getting so much fame off of just, like, your horrible.
Is this what you're doing? Are you talking shit? Is that what this was?
No.
No, was this just a segue into talking shit about more YouTubers to get me in trouble? You do this every stream. I swear to fucking God, dude. Suki, Suki, die, Suki. Oh, I'm here. I'm with Shadow Moses.
Has become like the face of Metal Gear fans on YouTube.
What are you talking about?
He's in everything, man.
I'm the face of Metal Gear fans on YouTube. Everyone knows that.
Do your best Snake impression.
As a bird, okay.
Oh. Oh. You can shake
two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
They shot jets over here as a diversion, just so I could get in. Which, you know, to me, would just raise more questions.
Indeed. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea, but it looks like our little diversion got their attention.
Uh-oh.
Now
best girl's
a chance to slip in unnoticed.
The best girl's Meryl. MGS1 Meryl. That's why my dog's name is Meryl. Because I want to fuck my dog.
Both.
Something about him.
Too much muscle.
You're a jerk. I said MGS1 Meryl, not MGS4 linebacker Meryl. Man, this game, like, even this part of this game spooked me when I was younger. Like, when I first played this, I was just like, it's too dark. The sun needs to come out. I'm all by myself.
There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, you must be crazy to fly a hind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I have an interview.
The way David Hayter says who's that when Mei Ling first talks is just like, it's like, what the fuck is that noise?
He just goes, who's that?
She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
He was so smooth, though.
Hey, can you have, like, multiple audio outputs?
Nothing. I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so cute.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious.
Yeah, it's not
well, I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
Come on. I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
You wanna...
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system.
Rather you explain that big fat ass.
I remember. First, I'm strip searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip search on me.
I'll hold you to that, Doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint
you. I really hope Naomi
and
Campbell are in like the same room, and he's just looking at her like, what the fuck?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acid.
Sorry, I'm ruining this moment.
Cigarettes? How are those going to help you?
You never know.
Mei Ling, you may be smart, but you're one dumb bitch. I hope you guys like
in,
the encounter song
the
from the soundtrack, because you're going to hear it a whole bunch.
Let me in.
I feel bad because I have the headphones in. My roommate can't hear
on the left and one on the right.
Do you want me to restart the stream and have it come out of the speakers?
You would have to restart the stream to do
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I can't. If I pulled the speakers, the stream would die. Or the headphones.
Wouldn't they hear the echo through the microphone, though?
Yeah, they would.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to do that to you.
What about the air duct near
finally
the door?
Think about yourself for once. Finally.
There should
graphics.
Also be a duct on the second floor.
You could see right through that fence. No PS1 game did that at the time, because there's only, like, five. But still.
I actually had the demo for this.
Me too. I played the demo, like, five times. I couldn't beat it. I didn't understand what the game wanted me to do.
Oh, yeah, same here. That's why I never played it. And then
I'm counting on
you,
Snake.
Oh, here's Metal Gear Solid 2.
Well, I guess this is just going to be, like, a huge nostalgia run. We're just going to talk about our...
I've got iguanas.
What the fuck?
You want to be in Dino Dudes?
Okay, not that kind of nostalgia. I'm talking about Metal Gear nostalgia. Not that shit, what you're talking about. What's I going to say? I forget. Never mind.
You were going to ask for a beer?
No, I wasn't. Stop trying to ruin my life.
I'm not trying to influence you. I just want you to drink.
Stop trying to ruin my life. I used to be so impressed by this right here. Like, whenever I would go up to a wall, and, like, the camera would go over the shoulder, and even back... When this game came out, people complained about the camera. They were just like, you can't control the camera, and it does this weird over-the-shoulder thing. When I was younger, and, like, this happened, and, like, MGS2 and this, it blew my mind. I was like, how does the camera go exactly where I want to see? I can't believe it's doing that. See if I'm still spry enough to make this jog. Wait a minute. Is this even the right way to do this? Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Oh shit, wait, where the fuck was I supposed to go then?
Sorry, guys. It's gonna take me a while to get back into it.
A surveillance camera?
It's okay. I already took care of it, Snake. Just shut up. Wait a minute. Oh, I think I remember a shortcut to knock these guys out. Never mind. It was a bad idea what I just did. Oh my god, I forgot the SOCOM was there. It's a good thing I got that.
All I really remember about MGS2, I mean, at least before I beat it, was just that first part with Snake.
That is probably the best part.
Like, two different times I came over to your house and you're just like, you gotta check this out.
It's because MGS2 had so much technology, man. MGS2 had so many impressive parts.
No, I remember being really impressed by it.
I remember bleeding and then having the guards chase your bloodstain into a locker and then opening the locker, and I was just like, I can't play this game. I was like, this game's officially smarter than I am. I can't do this. Which isn't canon or anything. Hey, look
McDonald
who it is.
Miller. It's been a long time. Master, what are you doing here?
It's a lot for
if
just
there
starting.
Are mice, that
it's
means there must be an exit somewhere. Follow the mice.
Miller, I appreciate your advice, but there's only one way to go, so you're not as smart as you think you are. Also, I hate you. I hate that Kojima made you this big character when you were just this already fucking... Oh, wait, oh, spoiler. when you were just this already... You were just a side character in MGS1. And now in MGS5, he's just like, bad revenge! I can feel it in my leg! I can feel it!
Oh, that player, that's like a damn fiddle!
You feel it too, don't you? Oh my god. I
put your cat in a cabinet today.
Why would you do that to my kitty?
On top of the fridge. Put him in the cabinet. Thought he was gonna go out head first.
What's even in that cabinet?
Nothing.
Extra cat?
Yeah, just a cat. I thought he was gonna come out face first.
Here, hold on. Put the headphones in. Listen to the sound it makes whenever you get close to this vent when I hit the triangle button. Watch. He shoves his face in. Imagine being a guard walking around this place and just dunk. In the cutscene that's coming up where they're talking about when Frank Yeager infiltrates and they're like, and he's using stealth too. When I first played this game, I thought they were literally saying he's being stealthy. And I was just, and then Snake is like, stealth. And I was just like, is that really a big deal if someone's walking around being stealthy? Oh, look at that. Audio cues. I would have went out there because I heard him walking. I didn't go out there. This game was technology. MGS2, that was like probably the most impressive.
You should probably stop trying to
use
fight
the elevator
everyone.
To change floors. There should be a car.
If I don't fight them, how will I display my dominance? I'm Solid Snake.
I used to have a huge quote book of Metal Gear quotes, and I'd bring them to school, and I'd show them to people. I'd be like, you know who said that? You know who fucking said that right there? I'd be like, you know who said this, man? You don't know who said this. Shut the fuck up. That was Solid Snake, dude. He actually has some pretty good quotes, though. He has the one later with Meryl when after he beats Psycho Mantis, and he's like,
don't regret your past. Regrets only make a person weaker. Learn from it. Blah, blah, blah. And she's like, I want to be a soldier.
Okay, did we get drunk and eat my refried beans?
No. Do you understand what you're talking about right now on my super important
my
stream?
What used to say about refried beans?
I think I know this one actually.
Refried because Mexicans can't do it right the first time.
You're delightfully racist grandfather.
But I beat MGS2 because I let my friend borrow the Lord of the Rings game, and he was like, well, this game's cool, but I can't figure out what to do in it, which was MGS2. And he lent me that, and I was like, oh yeah, I played the original on the PS1, like, a little bit. But I never really beat it. And I kept playing it, and I think I was 12 when I beat it. And when I got to the part in Arsenal where, excuse me. When I got to the part in Arsenal Gear, wherever Colonel, like, starts telling you...
Is that a woman? Not me.
God damn it, Snake. Is that a woman? Whenever the Colonel was like, turn off your game system and shit like that, I was really into it. I was, like, on the edge of my seat, right? And I was really close to the TV,
And if you've played MGS2, then you already know what I'm going to say. And then Rose comes in, because he says, this is just a game. You know, turn it off. The mission's a failure. And I'm just like, this is fucking weird, right? And I've never played a game like this where they do this. And then Rose is just like, you shouldn't sit so close to the TV. It's going to hurt your eyes. And I actually turned off my system. I turned it off and I didn't play for like 2 months because it spooked me. I thought that my PS2 was like hacked.
Tell them about how you used to scare kids on Ratchet & Clank Online.
I used to do what? Scare kids? How'd I do that? Oh, making them leave?
Yeah. Wow. You were going to hack them.
I was a shitter.
How you go quiet for a couple minutes and be like, don't turn off your PS2. Don't turn off your PS2.
Right? That's disgusting. You can have those.
I know.
Next time ask before I kick your ass.
Where the fuck are my refried beans?
I didn't eat your refried beans.
I'm gonna eat your pussy.
Dude, don't eat my pussy, dude. Not live, come on. The way he comes out of this vent in Twin Snakes is so badass.
Who's that?
The way he lowers himself in. I think so, yeah. In the GameCube one, he like lowers himself in, I think.
You're the dark.
Like he's just coming down from a pull-out.
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Don't we already have those, though? They're called boats.
Metal Gear. It can't be.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
Black projects. But I thought that all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course, there is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of Arms Tech.
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds. You can't resist.
Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
Don't get so close to me.
I just said no.
So does the White House plan to give in to the terrorist demands?
That's their problem.
This guy's thirsty, man.
It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it?
Why?
Hey, what happened?
You guys. Pentagon, 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 Pentagon. Card keys, card keys, card keys.
Dead.
Pal. Fucking radar. Why would you look that way? You have a radar.
Don't move.
Can't wait to see your big fat ass.
So you killed the chief, you bastard. Liquid? No, you're not. Don't move.
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking.
Look at her eyes. You can tell she's
Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Liar. That nervous glance. That scared look in your eyes. They're rookie's eyes if I ever saw them.
Yeah.
You've never shot a person, am I right?
That's what I was saying.
You talk too much.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
I told you I'm no rookie.
You're not one of them, are you?
I better not fucking die.
Open that door. You've got a card, don't you?
Why?
So we can get the hell out of here.
Looks like we'll be a little delayed.
What are you doing? Don't think. Shoot!
But the pen is mightier than the sword. I almost just died. Oh shit, that guy's still alive. Thought I was being preemptive.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie!
Bitch, this is not
I'm
the time.
I'm telling you, shoot!
Jesus, that curvature.
Kojima was just like, well, I know that we don't really have, I know we got some technical limitations here, but you need to do something. Oh, fuck. Wait, what?
Walk like a man, talk like a man.
Wait!
Wait! Holy shit.
Who are you? You fool! You've killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
Boss.
Liquid's a whiny little bitch, man.
I have a good idea.
He always has been. I forgot how cool his coat was.
Good girl. Just like that.
Is that the only time you see him in the coat?
I think so, yeah.
Huh.
Cause he's Russian or something.
Naomi, I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it from the nanomachines?
No, Snake. The nanomachines are functioning properly.
So what
yeah,
was
they're
it?
Killing shit, so.
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis, Foxhound Psychic. Think of it as a mental feedback loop.
So that was Mantis.
Hmm. You're that ninja. Okay. Where did I get this card? Oh, DARPA Chief gave it to me. I will go there anyway. And then I have to go to basement and get some C4. And then we get to fight my second favorite character of all time in Metal Gear. My favorite Metal Gear character cuts off my second favorite Metal Gear character's arm. Oh, Clover's watching JoJo.
Oh no, Clover's getting drunk and watching JoJo. This is not good.
He doesn't seem all that concerned, you know. Oh my god. Fuck off. Oh, wait! I can't get out! No, not today. I'm Solid Snake. No! Oh, I didn't want to die! Shit.
Well, if I died this early, it's definitely the first of many. Oh my god, I'm so bad! Won't die again. You heard it here first. I won't die again this entire game. Come on, fuckboy. Alright, so if I put this here and I put this here, yeah, it just connects them. There we go, perfect. Now I'm unstoppable.
A master of infiltration.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's thunder. Come on, Florida weather. There's a trapdoor here. And there is also a trapdoor here. Oh. Well, that's half right.
Oh, my FOMUS is in. Oh, here's a trapdoor. Okay, here's a trapdoor.
Alright, I got lucky the first time, I guess, when I caught the first trapdoor.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, there it is. I knew that.
Pretty sure that's how I get the Ocelot. Isn't there another one, though? Another secret wall somewhere? Oh, yeah, there's one.
Let me save...
Oh, I should probably save the game, actually. Mei Ling, I'm gonna need you to...
Snake, remember what the ghost...
Tell me a limerick.
The graveyards are full of indispensable men. Snake, you're all alone and surrounded by bad guys. Try to be careful and avoid getting into a fight whenever you can.
You're right. Wow, you know all sorts of great quotes, don't you?
Well, both my parents are from Guangdong, China. But what? I was born and raised in America.
Coming in?
I've always liked reading literature from both sides. Kinda keeps me in touch. I'll share some more quotes with you if you like.
I'm looking forward to it. But to tell you the truth, I'd like to learn more about you.
Never waste an opportunity.
Well, I'll think about it.
He's a true role model. He really is. Okay, there's gotta be some bullshit in here. Yeah, trapdoors. Okay, that's it.
Fucking... I tried to stealthily go through it, and I just stopped, like, right on the damn thing.
Guys, I think I'm gonna have to go. I don't want to risk my, my power going out and burning this computer. It's my lifeline. It's raining so hard right now. No, I have a surge protector.
That thing can only do so much. This is Florida.
It's just always raining, always thundering like crazy.
Oh yeah, I was gonna tell you guys that too. I got a new monitor. I cracked into my savings and got a $260 monitor with an IPS panel. It runs at 2K. I have so much more workspace now because my resolution is at 2K. So, whoa. Oops. But I got it because, I mean, you guys know, if you come to my streams, my monitor's like, my old one was like 9 years old.
So I got rid of it, and it broke. Had that big green line down the middle, and I was just so sick of it. And I wasn't gonna play fucking Phantom Pain in 720p on that old-ass monitor with a big green line down the middle and try and also stream it with, like, no workspace at all. No monitor real estate.
So I did that. I got it. I set it all up. It's pretty great. It's an Acer. 60 hertz. It's not more than 60 hertz. Can't get an IPS panel and also more than 60 hertz. That's just impossible. Oh, there's a gun camera. That is the fuck your shit up camera. That's what that guy is right there. Alright guys, don't go anywhere. I'll be back.
This boss fight coming up is really good.
No, I swear to God, I'll be back. I just have to go because of the rain. I don't want it to fuck my stuff up.